Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm talking to Andy Carroll now. He is the CEO of Mosman Oil and Gas. And a very good morning to you, Andy. How are you today?
Good, thank you, Thomas.
Good to have you on. We've got some news from you hot off the presses. It's a farming agreement for your EP145 asset in the Northern Territories of Australia. Perhaps you can just give us a bit of an overview there.
Yeah, so we're very pleased to have this funding arrangement with Greenvale Farming in. It funds both the seismic in the permit year three and the drilling going forward in permit year four. So this is really good to have not just one phase, but the next basically 2 years of funding covered under this agreement.
Absolutely, yeah. What was the reason for doing it as a farm-in rather than as a spin-off IPO, Andy?
So we did put quite a lot of effort into looking at the viability of a spin-off IPO. I think the conditions have changed. Earlier this year, it looked like a viable option, and quite a lot of effort was put into exploring the possibility. But the markets have been difficult. Not a lot of IPOs have been successful, and so this arrangement avoids having to fund the IPO costs, which are not inconsiderable. It also provides certainty so that we can get on with the exploration program, and I think that's the most important part of it.
Of course, you get that upfront cash payment as well, which is always welcome. But tell us about Greenvale and why you thought that they were a good company to get involved with.
So Greenvale is headed up. The chairman is Neil Biddle, who has had great success with lithium, with Pilbara Minerals, taking that from a startup through to a multi-billion dollar lithium producer. And so very pleased that he's looking to get into the helium and hydrogen space and has selected the Mosman project to do that. So Neil's track record means he's got good access to capital and a proven track record of taking companies from small to large successful companies. And he's got a good team with project delivery capability, and we'll be working with them with continuing our geological work and taking that into the joint venture. So very pleased to have the two companies working together.
Thanks, Andy. So obviously a big news story out this morning, but what do you think overall the future looks like over at Mosman?
Well, we're very pleased to have the continued production and revenue from the USA. We continue to work on optimizing production from our existing assets there. So it's a very good business model that we do have positive cash flow from those assets, and resolving the way forward on funding the Australian assets has really been a key milestone. And that's taken quite a lot of work. It's gone backwards and forwards for some time. So it was good to get the deal across the line. But we have one new board member, and we've had one board meeting with the new board so far. But certainly we'll continue to look at the best way forward for Mosman. Very pleased to have this milestone in place.
Very best of luck with it all, Andy. And thank you very much indeed for your time this morning.
Thank you.